things at each other, spit on ourselves. That's how classy we are on this stage. Guys, please, again, give it up for this man right here. Thank you, Charles, for blessing us with that. Thank you so much. So we are still talking. We're gonna keep talking about family and supporting each other. The next part of the conversation is one that's so important to me. And I always say this, but my prayer is that it's something that is healing and that it's encouraging and inspiring. Because I truly believe that music in its purest form, the way it's supposed to be, is actually a vessel for healing. And so, I just want to particularly speak to people tonight who are maybe dealing with image issues, identity issues. They're struggling with anxiety, with feeling weak, feeling hopeless, or your circumstances just seem to be caving into you, in on you, and lying to you, and telling you that that's all you're going to ever be, or that's all you'll ever have. If you stop believing that lie, your entire life will change, and I stand here as a testament to that. So, together, that those burdens, those weights, those untruths are lifted off of you guys. You leave here empowered, that you realize your future starts today. So that's my goal with this. Oh, I love you. Okay. This is our experience. So I hope you enjoy this. The song is called Rise Up. Broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, there's something gonna walk it out. Ooh, mountain, we gon' walk it out. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again for you. Thank you.
raising our voices.
I want to sing this with you guys. I want to hear your beautiful voices. And I want you to put those burdens, those things that are at the forefront of your mind, or those things that are buried so deep, promise yourself you would never dredge them up again. I want you to pull those things up, put them at the front of your mind, and I want you to believe what we talked about, music being a tool, being a vessel for healing. And I want you to put those at the forefront of your mind, your family members' burdens, your community's burdens, your friends' burdens, and sing into those things. Sing into that poison with the intention of lifting it and making it disappear. And I bet you, you may not see the change immediately, but you will see the change eventually. Oh, I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you all so much. Because I can feel your hearts. I can feel your authenticity, and I thank you for that. So I'm going to start it off, and we're going to sing this together because I believe, okay? So here we go. Are you ready? Señor Jones. You don't know the words, lift your hearts. Here we go. Bye. chicken.